Please begin PAL calibration routine. Calibrating. Calibration complete. Grapnel gun, ready for deployment. Newest upgrades include high tensile wire, aid the navigation of environments, and retrieval of distant objects. Calibrating targeting. Grapnel gun targeting calibrated. Forensic scanner, ready for deployment. Software update allows for crime scene visualization and multi-layer analysis. Please scan target. Calibrating diagnostics. Diagnostics calibrated. Batarang, ready for deployment. Aerodynamically designed for rapid flight and high impact. Calibrating targeting. Please use a batarang to hit the target. Batarangs equipped to utility belt. Hit three targets to continue calibrating. Calibration. Batarang targeting calibrated. Battery calibration complete.
Please let me know when I can brief you on the situation.
Activating target range.
Excellent shot, sir.
Simulation ended. Collecting blood sample.
Robin was investigating the Queen Industries matter. He was following a lead when I lost contact. Must we relive this so often, Master Bruce?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? It's not yours anymore. He's mine.
Mine.
To do with as I wish.
Collecting blood sample.
I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir.
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Unable to process blood sample. Unable to process blood sample. Unable to process blood sample. Unable to process blood sample.
I'm afraid I have rather concerning news. Robin failed to report in last night, and now I'm unable to reach Nightwing as well. It could be coincidence, sir, but it's unlike them not to respond. Hopefully the Bat Computer can help you pinpoint their location.
Welcome. Please select vehicle. Vehicle selected. Initializing DOI database. Tim Drake, aka Robin. Richard Grayson, aka Nightwing. Activating Nightwing's location tracker. Searching. Nightwing location identified.
Nightwing is in central Gotham, but why isn't he responding? I should head to his location. He could be in danger.
Activating Nightwing's location tracker. Searching. Nightwing location identified.
Sir, I've readied the Batwing and the Batmobile for deployment. If Master Grayson's in trouble, every second may count.
Selected. Setting navigation coordinates.
Godspeed, Master Bruce. Sir, you're nearing Master Grayson's tracking beacon. Have you found him?
Why wasn't I here? Why didn't I stop it?
Data recorder detected.
I need to find out who did this. Analyzing Nightwing with the forensic scanner will help me identify the killer. Multiple trauma. Cause of death, cervical fracture. They broke your neck. You must have been in agony when you died.
Downloading suit data recorder. Generating reconstruction.
You were the best fighter I ever trained. How did they beat you? If I can identify the precise moments when your three main injuries occurred, it might help me establish your killer's identity. I can use the forensic scanner to analyze the reconstruction. Nothing here. I need to study the points when you dropped your guard before the first blow fractured your jaw. Why hesitate? It goes against everything I taught you. Nothing. How are your other two injuries sustained? There must be a clue in the reconstruction. That's not it. I need to examine the moments when your injuries occurred.
No injury found.
Your killer was fast, strong, but that wasn't why they beat you. They knew exactly how you'd fight. Your ribs weren't fractured by this point. That must have happened near the end of the fight. The killer anticipated your move and cut off your escape. I know you, Dick. You'd never back down from a fight. Did you know you were beaten? I'm starting to build a profile of your killer. Studying the fatal blow could provide another clue to their identity. badly injured, no longer a threat. Your killer showed no mercy. Why did the killer flee the scene? What did they see? Something to... I'm increasing the radius of the reconstruction. A witness. But who was it? I need to search the reconstruction. See if they left prints behind. I need to find a moment where the witness touched a surface so I can analyze their fingerprint.
Reached end of reconstruction.
A full handprint. The witness was Jackie Flynn, low-level criminal and known associate of the Penguin. I need to pay Penguin a visit.
Ending reconstruction.
I'm sorry, Dick. I should have been here. If Cobblepot had anything to do with your murder, I'll make him regret it. No time. I'll grieve when I know Robin's safe.
Bring that Muppet out here!
Let go of me! Boss! Please!
Right, Shanks! I'm glad we had this chat!
Please don't hurt me!
I know you're scared, but hey... At least you're not blown up. Not like three of my best guys. Not like my bloody club!
I'm sorry, boss.
You were on security, Shanks. Do I have to explain to you what that means? It means you're supposed to check every bag for bloody... What's happening? Let me go! Look, you're gonna ask some questions before you stop it up leading. I know why you're here. Your little buddy. Sidekicked the bucket, didn't he? Well, I bloody didn't do it! Look, this is all I know. I swear. Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy done in. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says, before some wanker blows him up, and after bloody iceberg laps. You want your witness? He's in the morgue.
Surprise, bad freak. Stay right there. Move an inch, and you're dead.
The Batwing is inbound, sir. Please identify the targets to be neutralized.
Oh, oh! I guess Night Wanker's murder isn't getting solved after all!
Line of sight targeting engaged. Awaiting. Very good, sir.
What's your matter, Batman? Scared? It'll be over soon! Bullets hurt you. Wait till I get my shotgun. Oi, Batman! If you find the bastard...
Robin is still not responding, sir. If his disappearance is related to Master Grayson's murder, there must be a clue in that morgue.
The victims of the iceberg lounge bombing. The coroner identified a piece of shrapnel in one of the bodies. Looks like a fragment of the bomb's detonator. I need to analyze the bodies with the forensic scanner. Find enough fragments and I can determine the origin of the device. Piece of the detonator lodged in the adductor muscle of the victim's thigh. There could be shrapnel anywhere in the bodies. I can analyze both the bone and muscle layers by switching modes on the forensic scanner. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's skull. There could be more of the detonator shrapnel in the remaining two victims.
Gotham City Coroner's Office autopsy report, performed 4:30 October 23rd by Dr. McCarthy. No assistant present. Entry 1. So, what do we have here? Bombing. Great. Third one this month. Victims are 3 Caucasian males, all mid to late 20s. Cause of death? Well, murder.
Detonator fragment buried in the manubrium sterni. Partial serial number. I can't find any shrapnel in the bone layer. I should examine the muscle layer. A fragment of the detonator cut through the victim's soleus. There isn't enough here to trace the detonator's origin. I need to examine the third victim.
Entry 2. Entry 2. Seems at least one of the victims survived the initial blast and then bled out slowly due to shrapnel wounds in the shoulder and abdomen. Nasty way to go. Very cliched. Entry 3. I'm unable to confirm cause of death on one of the bodies. It seems this fellow was simultaneously hit by the explosion and a piece of debris lodging itself in his skull. I've never actually seen that before. Oh, my friend. Well done indeed. Oh, yes.
Part of the bomb's detonator punctured the lower abdomen. Can't see anything more in the muscle layer. I should study the bone layer. Detonator fragment lodged in the victim's clavicle. The fragments are mangled, twisted, but if I use the Batcomputer to simulate their original shape, I should be able to reconstruct the detonator and identify the serial number.
Generating reconstruction.
the device was registered to City Vision Demolitions. They're demolishing an old sewer system beneath Founders Island. The sewer could be the killer's hideout. If I target our scanners on this area, maybe I can pick up Robin's transmitter.
Scanning. Decrypting radio signal.
Alfred. Batman. The sewer.
Crap. He's alive. But in danger. I'm coming, Tim.
Sir, that sewer system has been ostensibly abandoned for some time. Whoever trapped Robin may well have made preparations for you.
Said, led down here. Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. This graffiti. Some kind of Joker copycat, maybe?
Wrong! And who are you calling copycat, Robin number three?
Come on, we need to get out of here. It looks like a blown fuse. I'll check on this side. You hear that? We need to hurry. Okay, what have we got? We need this. Whatever it does, it's got no power.
Such insight! I don't know how we'll get by without it.
I don't think it's working. I think that's it. electrocute ourselves, great. Okay, well, the panel's open. Looks like some kind of...
Damn it!
Who invited him?
Oh, Robin, I'd kill you myself, but sometimes you need a little help from your friend.
Okay. Well, it looks like some kind of gearbox, but I'm missing some cogs. Let's find them. It's not working. We need to get the cogs in place.
Thanks for the tip, boy blunder.
Great. We're getting out of here.
No! Bless his little heart!
He actually thinks he's going to survive this!
Perfect. One more. Just need that last. Thanks. Okay, try the lever. All right, your side's jammed. Hang on. Okay, that should do it. All right. Let's get you out of here!
Kind of cozy in here, isn't it?
Off night, sir. When did you return? Ordinarily, I would beg you to take a night's rest, but, well, we have a situation.
focus. I need to find out who did this.
You're just in time for my daring escape. I follow the trail like you said. Led down here.
You were the best fighter I ever trained. How did they beat you?
Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy done in. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says, before some wanker blows him up, and after bloody Iceberg Lounge.
Your killer was fast, strong, but that wasn't why they beat you. They knew exactly how you'd fight.
Well, here we are, together again. Haven't you realized we're inseparable? I've got something for you.
Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. But this graffiti. Some kind of Joker copycat, maybe?
I'd kill you myself, but sometimes you need a little help from your friends. Oh, the dynamic duo, together at last.
Found you.
Yes, you.
The brains behind the brawn. I've infected every corner of this so-called reality, T.
But I doubt you're smart enough to find a trace of me.
Care to pit your meager wits